Hey guys, welcome back. In this video, we have India's first smartwatch with inbuilt TWS. So take a look on this watch and let me know in the comments what do you think about it.